camp this spring, and the mood in the locker room, dude, guys were getting changed, man. I mean, they were really getting prepared. Shoes were going on feet, shirts were going on the shirt part of their body, serious faces on them, and you could tell that they were going to play this game.
Bottom line is, if they don't score more points than the other team, they can't win.
Yeah, man. God, you have some spooky insights into sports, dude. I love your show, man. I love you.
Yeah, great talking to you. Excuse me. Hey, that's really perceptive stuff. You know, we've been petitioning stadiums to install a urinal trough in front of each row of seats. Now, it's so inconvenient having to leave your seat, make everyone stand up, get up, you know, to let you by, then go stand in line for the bathroom. I mean, half the time we can...